Hi, my name is Bridget Gillermini, and I'm an assistive technology specialist with Forbes AAC. I want to share with you some of the infrared toys we've been exploring here at Forbes. We've paired the IR commands of the toy actions to gridsets on our new WinSlate, which features an adaptive hub with built-in infrared. There are other infrared toys that you can use with the Forbes WinSlate, but we've tested and created gridsets for each of these toys. This is the Zoom Tube Car Trax. Out of the box, we have our car, a charging cord, instruction sheets, a variety of tube shapes, and a remote controller that takes two AA batteries. You won't need the remote controller because the commands have already been programmed into some pre-made grid sets for the WinSlate, available from Forbes. I would keep it handy in case you ever need to reprogram the IR commands. The on-off switch is located on the right side of the car, while the charging cord goes into the charging port located on the left side of the car. Zoom Tube Car Trax can be purchased with one or more cars, or as an expansion pack to increase the size and shape of your racetracks. Be sure to read the contents of the set you are purchasing to make sure it includes at least one car. The clear tubes come in a variety of shapes for building endless combinations of racetracks. Shapes include straight, curved, an intersector, and many connectors. One straight tube comes with a hatch that opens and closes, allowing you to put the car in and take it out of the tracks. Once the car has been placed in the tracks, close the door and activate to go, go, go. The actions include going forward and backward of varying duration. Race just one car or get another and race with a sibling or friend. We know that children learn language through natural and motivating activities. And what is more natural and motivating to a child than play? Forbes has developed language protocols to support therapists and caregivers. Language protocols have been developed around a select set of infrared toys that children, and yes, adults, can play with, no matter how they access their WinSlate. These language protocols include an introduction to the activity, a lesson plan, goal bank, and data tracking sheets. I've referenced the pre-programmed grid set for the Zoom Tube Car Trax, so let's take a look at it. On the first page, you'll find all the toy actions pre-programmed on the grid set. The layout matches as best possible the layout of the remote controller. This car has two simple actions that include driving forward and backward at varying speeds. You can go a little, go a little more, or go a lot. This page also includes a help and request to charge button. A second page, containing language to talk about the activity, can be accessed by using the talk about it cell, located in the lower right of the page. Here you'll find select core words that can be used to talk about the interaction with the toy. Use the back button to return to the previous page to resume playing, or navigate to Grid Explorer for other grid choices, including core word 6, 20, and 40. Now, let's take this car for a drive. Thanks for watching. More information can be found at ForbesAAC.com or connect with your assistive technology specialist at sales@ForbesAAC.com.